There we go. This sounds amazing. All right, guys. Oh, I've got to change to... I'm on observation duty 3. Or else everyone who wants to watch I'm on observation duty 2... they're going to be like, what are you doing? This isn't the correct one. And I'll be like, sorry. I did. I'm sorry, Paul. Ooh, this one has... Oh, still two places. A house with no past and the headquarters. Oh my god! You actually walk around in this one? Oh no. And you literally have to... Oh, this isn't cool. Oh, whoops. How do I open doors? Oh, okay. Oh, this is not cool. This is so not cool. And we have to see what's changed just by walking around. I know. What? Holy. I like when it's on the camera, man. Yeah, the lighting is pretty bad. Let me see if I can... Oh, I can change the brightness. And change the field of view. Is that going to be too disorienting? Books. Like, how big is that? Holy shit, that looks huge. Oh, wait. What am I supposed to do? Like, take a picture? Oh, okay. I know! That's why I'm like, I wonder if that's too big. Oh, okay. Goggles. That looks crazy. So the cool thing is that I don't have to, I just have to take a picture and submit it. It automatically, these pictures. I like run. Oh, you can run. Was that correct? I don't even know. Yeah, that's true. So maybe it's a little bit easier. We just have to keep an eye on how things look. I think the pictures are going to be a big thing. But... because they have... there's so many pictures. And you have to run till it's reported, right? Oh god. This is gonna be so bad. I don't get to just click and look. Now it's like... you gotta look in this place. And make sure everything looks correct. That stuff already there? Oh my god. Okay. think this is all correct. Yeah, I just have to, it's remembering, you know, like what everything looks like, and then making sure when I go to another room, I remember it, you know, the way it was as well. I'm gonna need so much help, guys. I'm gonna need so much help, for real. Because, I mean, I could go from, maybe the best thing to do is to, like, go in each room separately, right? So I would go in here, and then look, and then go out, and then go into the next room. So that way, instead of going into, like, random rooms, I'll, like... And then I'll go across. Oh, did I just hang up on them? Oops. Oh, I just totally reported that by accident. Not what I meant to do. Yeah, I realized that. I'm gonna fail this so hard right now. But I think I need to like reset, honestly. Oh, that's... Oops. Okay, two right clicks is report. Can I go into that? Whee! Nice. It's hot. Hey, we got it. We got at least one! That's what we were aiming for. Because now anomalies are happening and I'm already like, I don't know what I was doing. God, like who sits in a chair that big? My goodness. Or two left clicks, right? The kitchen, you think? I was younger then. Take me back to... It's all these damn pictures that are gonna unalive me. Too many anomalies. I wonder why. You failed and died. You fixed one anomaly. Okay, let's try this again. But this time... Okay, let's look. Okay. Good. I want to look at these pictures. Okay. Yep. Here, plant, cool. Doesn't look like there's anything on the sides, so we don't have to worry about that too much. Look in here, the abnormally large chair and desk. Okay. Got that thingy, we've got some tires. Okay. That's where my dad sits. 19 in those country lanes. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh my god. James! Looks like he used a lot of assets that he had in the other ones. That's James for you. That's James for you. Man, why does that look so creepy? Oh no, you made me jump. You just can't see it on stream because I have my camera off. Remember the zone. What am I missing? I feel like this all looks like it's supposed to. Well, that's there again. Okay, yep, all looks good. Pretty sure that all looks good. I know, right? Just holding the stick. Yeah, I don't think that's his chair, though, so we're pretty safe in assuming that that's not a thing. Like, the only thing I've seen so far is that freaking thing. I feel like I'm going crazy right now. Is that... Yeah. Gonna be like, bam, bam. Oop. Is anyone noticing anything different that I'm not? Because I am not, like, I can run. It's kind of fun. She just looks fucking distraught. She's like, this fucking place. It's the character's hand. Like, what am I missing? Of the garage? You think there's something super wrong in there? Like, this all looks correct to me. Maybe this is wrong? Chessboard? I mean, it could be. Like, this might be wrong. I'm not 100% sure. That there's so many fucking pictures in this one. Oh, sorry. I mean, I'm just taking pictures of random shit now, because I... Oh, well, I mean, I would have gotten that one. It's just like, you fixed one anomaly. That is, like, the second time I've fixed only one anomaly. Okay, so this room seems pretty self-explanatory. All those pictures look fine. Oh, was this here before? And I'm pretty sure it was there before. Maybe I just missed it before? I don't know. Food disposal. I mean, I know that's how I get rid of my food. I wash it. I wash it. Open sesame. Yeah, that is supposed to be there. There's something, like, I'm wondering if the car is supposed to look a certain way. This feels so weird because I'm doing this on keyboard, and you know me, I'm not good with keyboard shit. Ah, war shit. Sounds like I'm saying war shit, but I'm not. That's not what I'm saying. Well, this one I didn't check for. All the other ones weren't controller supported. But I should totally check and see, because this is so weird. I'm so not used to this. Oh, you know, there's definitely a chance that would happen. I bet. I wouldn't put it past this game. Is that how that looked before? Apple, lemon. What Toyota logo? Yeah, see, I thought so. Apparently not. You can run in this game. Like, this all looks... Man, she is so... She looks like she's happy, but I don't think she is. I think she was forced to take that picture. I'm not gonna lie. Sorry, I know I'm turning really fast, so it's probably hard to even see. Oh, I can go all the way over here. That poor lady. Kitchen counter. Okay, I'll check kitchen in a second. Felt like that just moved, but I mean, Your guess is as good as mine. Honestly, I'm not seeing anything. I'm only seeing like the most obvious shit. That does seem wrong. I think that's a plant, right? That was supposed to be a plant? No, guess not. Just kidding. Apparently that was not it. Whatever it was. I don't know. I don't think that's supposed to be that. Let's see what happens if it's correct. Oh, hey, look at that. What the hell is that? Is it in here? Okay, I hear it. What? Oh. It only appeared when I took a picture. What the fuck? That's fucked up. I'm like, I'm hearing it. It's somewhere. Yeah, sound cues. Yep. Still feel like this is way too big. Like, what the fuck? Like, I would literally have to jump up to sit in that chair. I'm gonna look at the... It does look like a BMW, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god! Jesus. One of these days, you're going to give me a heart attack and I'm going to die on stream. It's going to happen. And then we'll have to post it to YouTube. Someone will have to. I didn't even see the text. It didn't even pop up. Usually it pops up and says that you played a sound. Oh, that's wrong. That bottle is supposed to be over there. I thought there was only three glasses, but I could be wrong. Yeah, you say that, James. You say that. And the next thing you know, I'm going to have my camera off and I'm not even going to respond. You're going to be like, Jade? Jade? And then you guys will be like, oh god, I think he actually died. This time. This time was the time. It's too much. Oh, I'm actually finding stuff this time. Take you back to a spot. Dance with me. What? No, it wasn't. That was totally not obvious. I had to turn and look at that. What is that? Oh. Is that a thing? You know, I want you to get close to me so you can dance with me. Dance with me. And this looks correct. I don't know that there's anything that I would find there, but just in case. Oh, baby. Oh. Let your box do a little jiggle. And that would be really good to have for, like, gold panning. Uh-oh. I just found one, man! Stop it! Jerk! Is that right? Yeah, that's right. I want to take a picture of this just because I'm not sure if that's correct. You should get close to me, so won't you dance with me? Dance with me. Drop top. Oh, that is not a one. That all looks good. That looks as it's supposed to. Is this like really big or is that just me? I'm just gonna take a picture. Oh, I hear something. Wait. Timothy will never die again. Oh, hi, buddy. What? This isn't supposed to be here. Maybe I didn't take a good enough picture of it? Like, for real, that's not supposed to be there. So, you know, did you get rid of it? So that can be one of the anomalies? Jerk. Thank you. I almost thought someone was sitting in that chair. Oh. I swear if it doesn't take it. Which one? Picture in the hall? Which one? This one? It's still a girl. Or is it this one? This one? One underwater? Oh, in the kitchen. This one? This was a guy. Small one? Oh, this one. Yeah, that was a guy. That's been a guy, at least. Oh my God! Can we close the door? All right. So there are things that can kill you like that. That's awesome. So fucking cool. Oh my god, that like freaked me out more than that does. Jeez. Ugh. That's cool, James. No worries. Do what you gotta do, man. Not seeing anything different right now. Still haven't really found anything in here. This all looks correct. And oops. Looks like it's still there. Yeah. I have no idea what I'm missing right now. Oh, that's gross. Ew. Ugh. Imagine waking up to that over your fucking bed. Oh, God. It's gonna make me vomit. What? I swear if it doesn't report it now, I'm gonna be pissed. Jeez. It's like, you need to be in its face. This all looks... okay. Check the shoes. Yep. Still there. What am I missing? Oh my god. Yeah. I mean, it seems that way. I'm not 100% sure yet. I may have just not gotten one that's like that. Was that cloth like that? I feel like that's a different color. I don't think that was white. Yeah. I'm like, what? Are you kidding me? I'm almost positive that wasn't white. Do I have to back up and do it? Like what? How am I supposed to report it if it won't let me report it? Well, I can get that one. See. Okay. I mean, we're gonna try it again, but that's a little annoying. Oh, first, give me a second. Hold on. I want to see if I can get it to work with controller really quick. That's what I thought. Yeah, see, but that if it's gonna be so picky, then, oh, I don't think I'm going to be able to, oops. I didn't mean to do that. Oops, oops. Okay. Apparently no one uses, I could make my own, but I'd rather just play it as is. Okay, that's okay. Oop. Oh my god, that sound though. House with no past. Okay, so I'm gonna check. It was there. Was I? I apparently was going. Me and you were both going crazy apparently, because I did not. I don't know why, but it did not. Yeah, did not seem like that was there. I swear I was missing things, and I don't even know what I was missing, to be perfectly honest, because everything looks the fucking same. Okay, let's see that. I gotta make sure I look at this. It's okay, Fallen. That is okay. Thank you for being here. I've noticed you in stream before, but you didn't say anything. So thanks for, you know, sticking around and having my numbers, my viewers and stuff go up. It's always appreciated. Yeah, that's totally fine. I love it. I'll take whatever I can get, man. I'll take whatever I can get. We'll get back to like Nightingale and stuff, you know? Yeah, I know. So much stuff and like everything, and I've been on this like Helldivers 2 kick here and there. Oh, that's fun. And a bunch of my friends play Helldivers 2 who I can link up with, and so oh nice. Yeah, an X-Men 97. Ooh. That hits close to home because I watched X-Men back then. Oh, Shogun. That's right. I saw that pop up and I was like, oh, yeah, this is the one that Fallen was talking about. So funny. See, I still haven't seen, well, okay, I saw the spider in that room, but that's about it. I wonder if it gives you time in the beginning to like check everything out. Oh, really? Is it as brutal as like Game of Thrones, or just they kill off everyone? They just keep killing people. No one's safe. And you're like, oh yeah, they couldn't possibly kill that person off, and then they die. Like, just dying left and right. Oh, well, true. Not seeing anything again. Oh, I mean, I'm cool with that. Masters of the air. Oh, I gotcha. Really trying to like find something. I don't. I feel like I'm gonna end up getting that boom, or the freaking, they're gonna call me. I haven't found anything. Ooh, Prey 2. I like the first Prey. I mean, that's new. See, I haven't played Ark. And I know that's another, like, survival base. It's kind of like Conan and all that stuff. Builders, you know? See, look at this. Yep, I get it. There's anomalies, but I'm not seeing anything. See this. And the joy of death. Well, you know, that's always a fun thing to do. Man, what am I? I don't understand. There's things that are happening, and I'm just not, I am not catching it. The aberration map? Oh. Is there something wrong with this? I'm just going to take a picture, because I don't know. Like, I don't, I'm gonna end up losing this one too, because I have no idea. I'm not seeing anything. Flowers? Here? I think that was always there, but I'll take a picture just in case. I'm not hearing any noises. I know I've got stuff playing, but it could be. Like the last one, I was seeing things left and right. This one, I'm not seeing Jack. I feel like there was a table there. But I'm probably wrong. Oh, I was wrong. What is that? Yeah, heard that, but I'm just like, I'm not finding shit, man. I'm so bad. Is there flowers here or something? Oh, guess so. Wow, look at that. Look at me randomly find shit. I still literally have not seen anything in this. I'm thinking something's gonna happen with the car or something. I haven't seen anything. Wasn't there something here? Like right here? If it doesn't do it, then I'm gonna... Oh, yep. Oh, see? Is there something over here? I don't, probably not, but I'm gonna take a picture anyways. Oh, that picture changed. Great. Good picture. Can I close that? Please say he can't open the door. Okay, he can't. Good. Oof. Jeez. Like, it's only scary because I'm sitting here in person trying to, like, not get murdered. Under orange circle thing? Where? Well, hello there. Facing the front door. Oh, if facing from front door? What yellow thing? Or orange? Your orange circle? First room. Right here? The orange? That's been there. For this, I'm pretty sure that was there because I missed it the first time around. Oh yeah, the plate thing it's on. I mean, I'll take a picture, but I'm pretty sure that's right. I'm pretty sure that's different. How does this feel wrong? Something feels wrong in there. I haven't been in the bathroom in a while. I haven't gone to the bathroom in a while. What was that? I heard something. The hell was that? Oh. I was like, wait, what was that? I heard something. Man, you done scratched that beautiful car. Good thing we can just reset it. I just feel like something's missing there. I don't even know what it is. Seeing things again. You think so? I don't know. I feel like stuff is still happening and I'm missing it all. Wait, this was on the other side. Oops. Should be over here. Still so weak. Just want to know why that little girl is staring at me. Was there something on here? I don't think so. Maybe not. Oh. Apparently, she's always staring at you. Like creepy little girls do. What's that look she's got? She is just done. Yeah, that's correct. I feel like this is reversed. Something move over here? Take 500. Now give me a smile. She's like, know what I'm missing, but I'm gonna fail pretty soon. I'm sure of it. Is there one of these over here? Probably not, but I don't know why. This feels a little more barren. I'm missing something? And an achievement for surviving the witching hour. Nope. Totally. Damn it! I got to 4. Fix 13. This one? Yeah, it's... I don't like the walking around and trying to take pictures that way. It's cool because, like, it's just different, you know? And I don't mind different by any means. But the... Like, it just feels weird coming from the first two. So yeah, I get that. Okay, it's not there. I just don't know what I missed. That's right. Yep. I wonder if there could be something in that. You're good, Fallen. I know you said that that would be your last one, so. You do what you gotta do, man. Go sleep. Go sleep. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, thanks. Thanks for that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks. You're so sweet, James. See? This is why I allow Rare to torment you like he does. I mean, you give it right back to him, but I find it funny. You guys go at it. Bow, 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 bow. Man, I was so close on that one. I'm so sad. I was actually doing really good. you do what you had to do, my mans? Did you get things done? Did you get a snack? Snacky snack? Oh, you trimmed your beard? Nice. You know you're gonna get a snack in like probably a half an hour. Maybe an hour. I mean, you know, James, I don't claim to know what kind of snacks you eat. But if that's what you're into, then you just go right ahead and snack on some hair. That's I'm not going to stop you. Although I don't know that it's very deep fried noodles be like. Did I walk into the wall? I wonder if these change, like they switch around or something. I'm not seeing anything again. Can't stop, won't stop. BK! How you doing, girl? Are you awake? Are you awake, my love? That's right, I said it. Oh. Wait, I think that's supposed to be there, but it looks like a ketchup bottle. And welcome to Scaring Jade with Sound Alerts, yeah. Welcome to James throwing around sounds. Oh, God, that sounds so good. Okay, thanks, Fallen. Woo! Yes. Yup, that is really good. Oh, hey. Playing Spin the Bottle, guys. We're playing Spin the Bottle! Oh no. I'm gonna get kissed. Right?
Get over here and give Jade some sugar.
Oh, that's different. I'm good, BK. I'm good. I didn't hear from you earlier, so I was like, I'm just gonna see about playing something solo. And I was already on PC. No, you're good. You're good. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be like, you didn't respond to me, so that's not what I meant. I just meant that I didn't hear from you, so. And flew into the sky. You know, my sister and my brother-in-law drink Celsius, and they swear by it. Rook to B3. Are they're energy drinks, right? Is it energy drinks or I feel like it's an energy drink. It is? Okay. Yeah, they gave me one once, but I didn't end up drinking it and I should have tried it. Red Bull gives you wings. I love Red Bukkake. I mean, Bull. Both of that sounds gross. So, Taz. Whoa. Taz drinks, Red Bull. Like, it's fucking water, literally. But he likes the flavored ones. His favorite was watermelon? No. Dragonberry? Red Bull.
Oh.
Yeah, watermelon and dragonberry. Do you want to hear Taz? This is Taz.
Hello. I do not bite, but I can.
He does bite sometimes. Oh, that's one. BK says hello. So does James.
Hello. Greetings. Hola.
Hola.
Hola, como esta?
Like a melt. Like the blue ones? Because I like blue melted Slurpees. Those are. Yeah. I need to find that now. Oh my God. You're going to give me like a. Ooh, and a red one. What's that?
You're not face streaming?
No, because I'm playing a game that needs to be able to see the whole screen, and they're helping me. No, that's not what it is. Like, I want one of those. That sounds really good. Honey, go get me a Celsius. It's an energy drink.
No, either Red Bull or nothing. Give me this, I'll go.
No, it's not alternative. And BK loves Red Bull, which is why I was talking about Red Bull.
Oh, okay. Red Bull and vodka. Bad dude.
What? It's the one with fireworks on it? Sugar-free? Sugar-free? Oh, no. I can't do sugar-free. The taste is way too different. And... in this thing. What has banned ingredients? What is that? What were you talking about? I totally missed it. Oh. Wait, I hear something. Oh, it's the lady on the wall. Oh. I mean, I get that. But then again, the US is, you know, one of those places that wants you to, like, get diabetes and go to the hospital so they can make money off of health insurance and all that stuff. So, you know, let's be real. That's... Almost half of them. Yeah, I believe it. I mean, I used to do, oh God, what was it called? With an opioid in it? I mean, hey, why not? Give me all the bit. Give them all to me. Hey, Buddha to the Vine! Thanks for the follow! Thank you, thank you. We're talking about energy drinks right now, because, you know, why not? And trying to, like, find all of the things that are going wrong in this place. But I suck at it, so, you know. Welcome to Scaring Shade with Sound Alerts. Yeah, and that too. Then you've got James, who's like, oh, you know what I should be doing? I should be looking into my camera because I bet there's stuff that shows up that I can't see. Oh my God! Oh, Jesus Christ. You know, lucky Taz is already awake because I would probably end up waking him up. I've done it once already. I woke him up 4 times in a row and he came out here and shushed me. I was like, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Not today. It wasn't today. It wasn't today. No, you're good. Seriously, you're good. I wasn't trying to complain about it. I was just saying that because I hadn't heard from you, I had to decide what I was going to do. Because, you know, if I'm not playing a game with you, then it kind of limits down the options that I have. Because there's games that we play together. Oh, okay. No, you're good. Oh, wait, that's the toilet. I know that sound. That's what happens when you have to go so bad. Quabby quabs! Oh, and that's shaken. Angry toilet, yeah. I need one of these shaking boxes to do, like, gold panning. That would be awesome. Wouldn't even have to do anything. I just set it in the water and it does everything on its own. I'm all about that. Toilet wants food. It's like the hungry, hungry hippos. Hungry, hungry hippos. You would have never thought of that as a use for it. I'm telling you, I think of things differently. Oh, that's fun. Far more nefarious. Dr. Nefarious. I haven't watched Minions in a while. Oh, you know, that's why it keeps going off so much. It's because I have, Streamlabs has dogs and cats. Boots and cats and boots and cats. It's because I have it on both Nightbot and Streamlabs, so it's like double going. I gotta fix that. I'm not gonna fix it now, though. Oops. You all get to suffer. Subscribe to me! Follow! Wait, was this always there? Man, I can't wait till I get my affiliate running and I can actually put some of those emotes in. Ooh, you know what I can do, though? I can put those emotes in the Discord. I totally forgot. Ooh, I might work on that tomorrow. Squidmans. I am not seeing anything. You know, you guys are supposed to be helping me. Wait, why does this look tiny? That's just me? Squidwards. Squid attack! Filling you with the records in the form of words. Squid! Yeah, in and around rooms. So, yeah, we have to, it's basically like a, it's a horror version of Spot the Difference, I guess, is the best way to put it. So we have to, like, look around and see if we can find something that's happened or things that are, yeah, seek and find. Yeah, there you go. That's what it is. And this is the weird one. So I played, I'm on observation duty. Wait, I don't think that's right. I played 1 and 2. And with those, you're actually, you're looking through a video. Oh, okay. That's, oh, okay. Oh, I know! Let me take a picture! I forgot to... And there's something in the bathroom right now. Wait, it's not in the bathroom. Maybe? Oh my god! Okay. It's a turd. That guy was a little creepy. Not gonna lie. He's friendly. He just screamed when I took care of him. Whoops. My bad, buddy. I just got a bunch of anomalies at once. Game, leave me alone. Let me live my life. Sing till your lungs give out. When he's shorter than usual. I'm waiting for like a person to appear in here. Oh god. Let me give you some privacy, man. You go ahead and take care of that. Oh my goodness. You missed in I'm on observation duty 2. One of the anomalies is someone giving another person a BJ. And I was like, yeah, I hope that isn't my stream banned. Like, I don't think so. They didn't show anything. It just, you know, they're going through the motions, if you catch my drift. And I was like, oh, that's probably not okay.
Ooh.
That is an anomaly if they're doing it for free. I mean, they were on stream. In 2024, I know, right? Right? You better give me my paycheck. I be needing money. And this freaking picture just... it creeps me out already. Wait. Did that just move? Was that just me? Was that me? I feel like it just moved. Oh, that was not it. Oh, hi, buddy. You gonna need some help? I mean, shit happens, I guess, but there's easier ways to clean yourself, I promise. I mean, usually. Wait. Good. Yeah. I mean, if you're gonna clean yourself, that's probably not the way to do it. There was a naked man in this bed as one of the anomalies. I mean, you couldn't see anything, but he was definitely naked. I was like, oh, hello there. Yeah. It was a... yep. He was like, hi. A new dude. No, it wasn't that guy. It was like this buff tan dude. I was all about it. I was like, hey, I'm gonna take a picture, but call me later. Hey, I'm gonna take a picture, but, you know, also slide you. I'm not seeing anything. Why am I not seeing anything? Oh, lady in the picture here. Man, she really wants that fucking apple. Look at that face. She's like, oh, I'ma get you, apple. Apple. I'm surprised you didn't play anything today, PK. Sheesh! Was there something in this corner? I feel like there was something in that corner or something that I just missed a long time ago and forgot to take a picture. Nope, I guess not. Just kidding. Oh, and then going to the gym. Nice. I think Taz is working into tomorrow, which is why he was up now, because he's doing his other job. He does tow truck.
Oh, god dang it!
I was getting so close. Phone sex operator? Yeah. That's why he was talking to you guys, because he was like,
you gonna pay me some money?
I honestly don't like this one as much. It's not terrible. It's just so weird. He doesn't really play games much anymore. Right now he's been like on this kick of Star Trek. So he plays that. Not like Star Trek Online. Well, I mean it is online, but it's the mobile game Star Trek. I told him that. I told him. Because I can connect my Xbox. He has an Xbox. And I can connect my Xbox. He loves Gears of War and like Ghost Recon, Wildlands, and what's the other one? Am I hearing something? Might be the music. He loves those. Like, he likes kind of like FPS and stuff. And I like FPS, you know? Gears of War is one of his favorite, but we've done Call of Duty and stuff too. Although the terrible thing is that Call of Duty, unless you're playing, oh God, which one was the one that was multiplayer? There's only like one or two of them that were actually multiplayer that you could play the storyline in. Probably like one of them. Unless you're playing that, you can't really do anything but online matches with it. Or zombies. And we played a lot of zombies. Was it Modern Warfare? The first one, right? I'm pretty sure it was the first one, because I don't think you can on the second one. Yeah. And in that one, see, and I wish they would have continued with that. I'm really sad that they decided to not. Yeah. I'm super sad that they decided not to continue on with it. Oh, that is definitely not right. Because I like the storyline for them, and I think it's really fun to do it co-op, and I don't see any reason as to why they couldn't have done it co-op. Oh, yeah. I have Dying Light. Well, we have Dying Light on Xbox. I was going to get the second one, but I kept reading reviews saying that it was, like, absolutely garbage. But I might just get it anyways, because I don't usually believe all of the... I'd rather play it and find out myself. Because people have different tastes, right? So... Oh, okay. Yeah, see? And that's the thing. The first one was really good. I also liked Dead Island. I have Dead Island 3. I think it was Dead Island, right? Dead Island was the newest one that came out. And I played that. Yeah, Dead Island, the third one. It's really, I mean, all the other ones were really funny and good too. The third one is, oh God, no, I don't want to hear it. I don't know where the stuff is, man. Oh wait. Yeah, that's a little much, lady. Little girls with knives. Not okay. Not okay. You should not run. I mean, maybe she should. Just saying. Like, if she's planning on murdering someone else, then may as well just do that to you. Don't take me with you. Orphan movie. Yeah, right? Orphan! And she looks so nice, too. She's like, oh, I'm just gonna kill you. And then my dolly's gonna play with your insides. It's terrible. Wait, what? That is totally... That is not supposed to be there. It's supposed to be over there. Don't give me this bullshit, game. That's one way to say it. Yeah, totally. There we go. See? Nope. You're wrong. You're doing it all wrong. That's right. I know. I'm so sorry. I try. I'm sure those pictures are going to change at some point, but... Oh. When your shoes are so fed up with being inside, they want to go for a walk themselves. They're just like, I don't want to be here anymore. Please let me out. Like, what am I missing? Pictures? I mean, I'm looking at the pictures. They all look as they're supposed to. Yeah, those are all the same. These pictures are fine. That looks good. That looks as it's supposed to. I really need to change this. This is a little too... Wait, this looks different. Oh. I don't think there was that blue line up top, but I could be wrong. She's not drowning. She's just, Oh, that's wrong. Fun. Oop. Cool. Need something. Yep, that'll work. Oops. Yeah, you know, it's fine. Like, What is with all of the old pictures, you know? Like, who buys pictures from, I mean, let's be real, probably Walmart. And is like, you know what? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. So as I was saying, yeah, see, but I just think that's creepy. I would not buy pictures like that, like, ever. Especially after playing horror games. I don't want it. Right? There is some entity attached to that fucking picture. I kid you not. You need to get that thing away from my house. Get it away. I don't want nothing to do with it. Like, I can't. What was I missing? Or not missing? You know, like, what did I not find? A taxidermy? Oh my god, that's crazy. 1920s. I really have to get past this. I don't understand, guys. I don't know what I was missing. Is it missing like a chair or something? Maybe it's the fucking outlets. I bet the outlets disappear and stuff, and I mean, I know they move, but just like taking an outlet off of a wall or a switch, you get enough of those and it's like, that's shitty. Like, she's probably mean. Granny just wants to give you some sugar. These pictures get me every time. Like, look at this. I mean, at least these kids look normal, right? For the most part. But like this, Granny and then some little girl sitting by her, right? I'm just like, I just can't. Oh, this one. It's kind of cool. I'm not going to lie. It's picture in picture and then you can see their eyes. I mean, I wouldn't buy it for my house. But it does look kind of cool. Like, it's got some sort of aesthetic, right? Like, oh, yeah. Overgrown hair and popping out of the picture. Yeah, right?
James, I just want to eat you.
Doritos! Oh my goodness. Now I want Doritos. Actually, if I lose this one again, I've got some pizza I need to heat up. Where did Batman come from? Is that what Batman sounds like? That looks like stinky cheese. Is that what that's supposed to be? Oof. I meant to mute myself. But I missed the button. Stinky cheese! Stink cheese. Should I be running more? Oh my god, is that pineapple on pizza? That's awesome. Okay, I know I'm gonna get like all 83 unfollows at once, but oh god. But I don't mind these three. I don't mind pineapple on pizza, but only, okay, there's a stipulation. I think that's how it always was, but I'll take a picture. Only if it's chicken and pineapple. I like chicken and pineapple on pizza. That's really good. But otherwise, I am not normally a sweet and savory. Like, I don't like sweet and savory. I usually only do all sweet or... Oh, an arm behind her? That's the wall thing. Pineapple on everything. Pineapple on my gravestone. Did you know that pineapple is the only fruit that actually eats you back as you are eating it? Yes, it hurts me. So, I mean, if we put pineapple... If you're eating pineapple enough, it may. Oh, I'm mildly allergic to it. Oh, no. That's why you love it so much. It's the stuff that we can't have that we end up loving so much. It's so true, though, is it not? Like, people who can't have dairy are usually the ones who are lactose intolerant and shit. Just makes me a little rashy. Wait, is this right? I can't have crack. Which crack you talking about, girl? That's drugs. It's the ones that are legal, yeah. Because I like crack too, but we're talking about two different things in that aspect. Oh man. Ba-doom-tsh. Whoop. Cracks on my walls. Oh, thanks, sexual. Oh, my God. And I'm like, no thanks. No thanks. Oh, what is that? I hear it over here. Oh, wait, that was here. Yep, I know that one. BK! We should play games tomorrow if you're up for it. So, today... I got more information on my DBA, but apparently they need more information, so I'm not able to get it yet. And then I had to call the state so I can make some clarifications. Dumb bitch attitude, yes. My doing business as, so I can do a business and then have a business account, and then, be able to hook that up. I know you know. I'm just explaining for the people who don't know. because they may actually think that's what it's that's what it is. They're like, man, this dude right here. We can't both. I mean, so I had to call the state, but so here's the thing. The state, this is the state, right? They closed at 4:30 today. 4:30 on a weekday. Okay. And I called at like 4:45. So of course they were not there. I really want to leave this picture there. This is cool. It's not the right picture, but that is awesome. So, of course, they're not open on the weekend. So now I have to wait until Monday. I sent a message to them, so maybe they'll do emails on the weekend, but I doubt it. Because I have to get clarification on the number. There's like a one or two digit number that they need to be able to file it. And I was trying to make sure that it was correct. I don't know. I'm just like, it annoys me because it's like, you know, most places, they don't close until 5 on a weekday, right? But, you know, the government can do whatever the hell they want. So they're like, you know what? No, we're not closing at 5. We're closing at 4:30. Screw everybody else. I don't even care. Like, yeah. So I'm just like, whatever. Is what it is. Wait. Oh, no, that's right. I need to be paying attention to the thing like these. And I keep forgetting to look at that because and see, this is why I don't play on keyboard. This is starting to hurt my fingers. Oh my god. How do you guys do it? Everyone's like, PC Master Race, and I'm like, my fingers though. And I have long fingers. Ooh, that sounds really good though. Carrots? Well, I would do carrots and ranch. Wait, I hear something. That might have just been me running in the game. Man, I love ranch. Oh, God. Oh, that's. I mean, that it's okay to have here, but only if you're cutting the orange. Otherwise, it's just kind of creepy. Not gonna lie. Probably shouldn't be just leaving your knives all over the place. Ranch. Ranch. Just wanted a friend to go into, because I don't know that that's. What? Which painting? Which one? This one? Or, oh, this one? Yeah, it's always two. Man, I want to see the guy on this bed again. That was, you know, it was I.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, that's different. That's a lot of. Do you think so? I mean, some people really need that. I'm just saying, like, some people need that. Free tires. Nice. Jernog. I'm gonna take a picture of that. You know why? Because. Who names their microwave oven Jernog? They're like, nope, that is definitely possible. People do that. Get with the times, broski. Get with the times. Apparently the people who own this house, yeah. Jernog. I hear it. Where is it? Oh, it's in here. Hello, Slender Man. Scream for me, buddy. Scream. Farmer face. Right. Could you put that in the Jernog, please? Thanks. Just put it for 2 minutes. Yeah, right there in the Jernog. Yep. Just shove it in there. Where I put all my stuff, right in the Jernog. Gotta make sure things aren't jiggle wiggling. I'ma put that in the Jernog. How am I not still not finding anything? I swear I'm doing this right. I promise you guys. I promise. But I feel like right now I'm not seeing anything. Statue is leaning in the picture. In here? Isn't it supposed to be? You are really dead set on that picture. Oh god, we have too many things going on right now. Don't see anything there. Oh, here we go. That wasn't. Means there's got to be other things going on, and I don't know. When I'm alien. Not the graffiti. It's probably the light switches. I'm telling you right now. I'm missing like light switches and shit. And the game is like, yeah. Why didn't you realize the light switches switched? I'm not seeing anything else. She's looking into your soul. Like, what? I feel like I do so good, and then all of a sudden it's like I can't find shit. Like, I'm pretty sure that was there, you know? Oh no! Report quicker! Quicker! Oh fuck. Well, it's too late now. Damn it. Every time I get to that point, I'm just like, God, I only got 11 this time? We're gonna be here forever. Floppy neck? Yeah. This is the worst. This is not my favorite one. I'm telling you right now. Honestly, the other I'm on observation duties were still hard, but this is semi-ridiculous. Not gonna lie. Arcade horror game sound. What? Did you just post that? Oh. You just typed it in? Oh. I was like, wait, what? You can't post links in my chat. Well, I think you can, actually, because you're a moderator. So technically you could. Oops. Okay, yep, that's correct. Oh, I have to sneeze! Oh, man. Ooh, this time I hit the mute button in time. Thank you. Like... Okay. I'm gonna... I know I said I was going to do this last time, but I'm going to try to remember. It would be so sad. So, I know it's not the best mic, right? But I actually like it, honestly. And mostly for the simple fact that it changes colors, you know, in rainbow. And I love pretty much anything rainbow. So, I was like, well, I have to buy that. Made your headphones fly off. Oops. But I have the Hypercast Quad X microphone. And I know it's not the best. Did you fall off your chair, mate? You're like, no, I'm dead. You think so? I think I sound good too. So I actually run my sound through Sonar. It's SteelSeries. The SteelSeries GG Sonar program. And there's like automatic settings. I didn't auto-tune it myself. Well, you know, not auto-tune that way, but I didn't mess with it to make it sound the way I wanted to. It just had auto settings and stuff, and so I used one of the settings in there, and it actually came out really well, so I can get away with it. We've talked about ASMR. And so, yeah. So I use that, and it's really cool because you don't hear, like, unless I'm talking at the same time as I'm typing, you won't hear me typing. And my keyboard is like right underneath this thing. So I wonder if stuff can pop up in there and I'm missing that too. Oh, I see you moving over there. For you to fall, for you to poop on. Do you remember Triumph? Does anyone remember Triumph? Triumph the... What was his full name? I don't remember. Yes, Triumph. For you to pop on.
Oh, man.
Yes! And then they started, well, he went on the Conan show, but he was originally from Saturday Night Live, I think? Wasn't it? I swear it was from Saturday Night Live or something. And he did a, he went on the Conan show. But maybe I'm wrong. Did he? He might have. I'd have to look it up to see. That girl be crying. I mean, I'd be crying too if I was stuck in a wall, but. Yeah, go ahead. Look. So maybe one day, it could be like a sub goal or something. If people actually want it, I would do an ASMR stream. But I'd have to readjust my mic so that way you could hear everything, you know? But then you might actually hear the dog. I mean, you guys hear him anyways, but... Yeah, I do a poll. But I'm not that big yet. It's not like... I don't have, like, hundreds of people watching me, so... I would still do a poll for, like, you guys. Ha! Ba-doom-tsh. Not that kind of poll. But I would... I would pull the Discord, I think. Which, I fixed my link, so now people can actually get into the Discord. Apparently, I had the only 7-day... Yes! The comedy insult dog! That's exactly what it was. Apparently, I only had like a 7-day link. So I had the Discord link up, but nobody could actually join. And I don't know that anyone was trying to, but, you know... In case they were, I totally screwed that up. But now it's an unlimited link. So it won't ever go away. It's always active. Oh, he started there. Oh, see? You called it. Girl, you smart. You smart. You smart. You know your shit. Yeah, me too. Conan is awesome. Is that always H70 Pro? Oops. Probably was. Wait. This was always one, right? And then two? I think so. I don't doubt BK. I don't doubt BK. Sometimes I question, but I don't doubt. But questioning doesn't mean I doubt. Questioning just means I don't understand. Ooh. You think so? In this room? In the bathroom. I don't see anything. Might have been your neighbor's dog. Oh, I mean, you know, that's cool. No big deal. Sometimes you'll hear my dog. I mean, you guys know. My dog gets excited sometimes. Ooh, now I heard that. It's toilet slamming time. Pic? Of my dog? I put pictures up, my doggy. Oh, you think the picture fell? Where? Which picture? There's like 78 of them. Oh. I mean, if you think so. Dog! Dorg! It's the dorg! Dorgo!
Woof, 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 woof. Woof, woof, woof.
I swear these pictures are going to change. And by the time they do change, I'm not going to notice it. Bark, bark. Tell me where the... But where are they? I'd like to know, honestly. But where? But where? Yeah! I love Timmy Trumpet in general. I have a lot of his music. Like something there is gonna move too. Oh my god, I wanna go to Australia. Honestly, I wanna go to Sydney. So from what I've heard, Australia is like the most gay friendly, and like it's practically one of the gayest places on the earth. What is that? No, you don't think so? I heard they have like one of the biggest prides there, like in the world. Arr! I really want to go, if only to just hear all the people in Australia talk. Oh, I don't know. Not sure. I just love... Okay, I love any accent, practically. But, like, British accents, Australian accents, Scottish, is that... Wait, is it? It wouldn't be considered a Scottish accent, right? It would be considered Gaelic? Is that, or is that just the language? It's probably just the language. Oh no, I'm sorry, VK. I just love the sound. Like, I love one of the things I like, one of the languages, rather, I enjoy hearing spoken is Japanese and French, because I feel like they're very fluid sounding. Did I just see? What did I just see? I think I saw this. I was like, did I just? Okay. those two languages, I love hearing being spoken. I don't even know if I said that correctly. Why did this seem like that was wrong? However, the accents that I love to hear are like Australian and British and... Oh, no, that's not right. And let's be real, when you... So, I think German sounds cool. However, I feel like it's very, what's the word I'm looking for? It's very pronounced. Like, they have a very harsh sounding. Yes, aggressive. It sounds very aggressive, and that kind of throws me off of it. But spoken, it sounds very cool. Like, I think it sounds cool, but if it's not like in my top of stuff I want to listen to, you know, like. I know, right? So we've got multiple things going on, and I'm not seeing anything. I mean, I'm talking to you. Oh, there we go. I mean, plenty of people are masochists. There's like a whole thing for it, so gotta check the lady in the apple. Looks like she's not there. I mean, some people like that stuff. It's literally a whole thing for it. But yeah, it sounds... Is that Bob Ross? That looks like Bob Ross. Like, what am I missing right now? Oh, I'm missing this. It's Bob Ross. Oh my God. I love Bob Ross. So sad that he's not here in this day and age. But you can go on Twitch and look up Bob Ross and still watch all of his stuff. There is a Bob Ross channel, and they just stream Bob Ross literally all fucking day. Oh. Yeah, I saw that, AI Jesus. You could go in there and you could like ask questions or like pray with him and stuff. Yeah. Happy little trees, man. It's all about the happy little trees. Oh, God! Oh, why did that scare me so bad? It's just a bunch of walking shoes. They just be walking. They just want to go somewhere. So did this move? Like the two little things there? Michael Jackson in the house! Oh, that's different. Damn on it. That's right. Jam on it, friends. Jam on it. Game, please. Give me something that I can actually work with here. Because I'm not seeing it. Whatever it is. Like, I feel like I'm missing something that deals with this car, but I don't even know what that is right now. We don't have the guy, the head, in there. Like, I feel like they subtly change these. Extended warrant. Oh, look at that. And your mother, you listen to me. Yeah, it did. You listen to me. He's just hanging out, you know. He has rights, too. He can be there. Surveillance camera, right? Feel like I'm gonna fail because I don't see anything else. Oh, there he is.
What up? How you doing? Click click. Yeah.
And then he just disappears into existence. Disappears from existence is probably what I should have said, but whatever. Whoa! Was that the whole house or just that room? That was interesting. What? Or is it just because of what time it is? That was really weird. Yeah, I don't know. I'm like, I don't even know how to take a picture of that. Oh. Oh, I guess. Did that happen in the hallway too? Nice. That's probably something that's happened in more than one place that I didn't realize, because I'm gonna just take a picture of the room then. Fuck that. Oh, it's the bathroom walls? Really? That seems weird. Oh, they changed color. Yeah, I gotcha. What am I missing? What else am I missing? Still missing stuff. I know I am, but I don't know what it is. Okay. One more thing. Were these lights always on the back of this car? White chair. Okay. I just want to take a picture of that to see. Which one? This one? That's been there. And that's been there, but I'll take a picture of it anyways. Oh, it was darker? Oh, okay. Maybe that's it then. No. Anomalies says no. Says no. So this light keeps blinking. Wonder if that's a thing. Today a man died. I died before him. Yesterday is so close. Good evening, citizens. I am Timothy. All right. Well, thanks for your time, Timothy. What's up? What you guys tripping on? What you guys tripping on? Oops. Scooter. Bedroom. This doorway? Oh. That does look different, I think. Oh, wait. They all have that. I mean, I'll take a picture. Because why the hell not? Spooter! You know how much I hate spooters. Yeah, it is pretty weird, honestly. Come on, game, don't do me wrong. We're so close and yet I don't see anything else. Oh. Schizophrenia simulator, right? So true, Tungle. Do vents? Going. Oh, you're right. Schizo! Let's see if I took a picture of the right one. Oh, yeah, I did. Nice. Good job, BK. Good job. See, this freaking light. It's throwing me off, man. It's not just my psychosis. You know, that's what I'm here for, to prove that you're not actually crazy. That could be a shader bug, that's true. Gotta check this picture. Make sure the crazy lady isn't staring. Oh, here we go. This is one too. It's like, did that change? Wait, it changed, right? I think it changed. Maybe it changed? Wait, was this always here? Now that's me going crazy. Nope. Oh God. Jeez. Okay. If you could just stay right there for a second, I will give you some privacy. You go ahead and take care of that. I want to get some clothes on. I think so. It's a something, that's for sure. Not gonna lie, I have some shirts that are $50. What? What are you tired of? Oh, the tire one? Oh. I see what you did there. Let's make sure that the microwave is still called Jernog. Yep, sure is. I want to make sure this thing's not going to spin. It's not. Spin! I don't see anything. Guys, we're almost there. But if I can't keep finding stuff, we may be doomed. the chessboard. Oh, yep. You got it. Oh, my goodness. I think you just won this for us. Oh, yeah. Sweet deal. I think we did it. We actually did it. Oh! Oh my God, we finally made it. 25 anomalies. We don't go again. Okay, but here's the thing, guys. There's a second place. There's a second place. I know. Oh my God, and stuff can happen out here too. Look at this. Hold on, why is that? And I have the brightness all the way up. Look at this. There's cars out here. There's trash. I know, right? Ow, my ear. Ow. Okay. Good. All right, let's check inside. And it's like dark. Oh my God, this lion poster. I'm gonna take a picture for posterity. Appointment with Timothy? Have a seat. He will be with you. No appointment? Talk to the receptionist. Yeah, she right there. Hint. Press F or F to open doors. Oh, E or F to open. You can, what? Can I turn on these lights? There's a peacock. Oh, God. That almost looks like Samuel L. Jackson. That's sad. Oh, you can open these. Nice. Toilette. Dr. Alexander Lomsk. Hello, doctor. Oh my God, are we gonna have to check and see if something moved in there? Oh my God, please tell me we don't have to like... I don't even know why that's on there. Be resistance. Be strong. Let your body do the work. Ooh. Ooh, look at the shark. Oops. Oh my God. Please tell me we don't. Oh. That is creepy as shit. Don't forget to update the statistics. Double check the reported anomalies before applying the fix. Oh my goodness! That's, I'm on observation duty too, I think. Yeah, that was the second one. I think this was your office. Doot 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 doot, baby shark. God, this one's gonna be that lady. Chilling out there. There's so many rooms. The moon. I love it. Oh God, creepy pictures. Ooh, someone's into Egyptian stuff. That is Scene pick. Ugh, another creepy picture. Red Moon and Red the 13th, so true! All that medicine. Wait, was that always like that? Thank God. Lotion, tissue. We got apple and orange. Nice. And then some ketchup and mustard for your apples and oranges. Some bananas. Cups. Cups, 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 cups. Plates. Rhino! Lady, I think you really do need to be seen by a doctor. I'm just saying. Look at the colors. Blue, white, blue, white, blue, white, blue, white. Welcome. Yeah. I mean, she can take my spot. Just saying. The hell is that? Does not look like a garbage can or anything. Damn, look at that spray though. Ultra clean. Baby shark doot 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 doot. Baby shark doot 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 doot. That thing looks dangerous. Man, this place is fucking huge. Butterby. I'm just taking pictures because I have no idea. Was that always a monolith? Maybe it was. Oh, I wonder if there was always two flowers up here. Let's find out next time on Picture This. Oh. House. Peoples. More creepy peoples. Hey! What did I fix? Thought I took a picture of that. Did I not? What did I just take a picture of? I swear this is what I sent in, wasn't it? Oh no, it was this. It was the double flowers. Wait, was there a book on here before? The flowers. Someone throw away something. That's not nice. And I am gonna lose again. Well, this is the first time I did this area, so I wasn't expecting to learn. Oh god. I didn't know. Ah! Damn it. This is so... I got two. And that's better than one. Just saying. I feel like I'm gonna need to, like, just take off. Just run through everything. Make sure we look at the pictures. Dolphin. Peacock. I wanna see your peacock. Cock, cock. Yo, peacock. Cock. We're gonna take a picture of that. Oh. We can help. Nice. They really can't help. All they do is take pictures of peacocks like I am. Now we need help. That's right. What? Why do they? Okay. Push the lotion on its skin.
It puts the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again.
Make sure to look at the bananas. I know, right? Like a water cooler, and they're like, we should put this here. I'm still into. This be on, I wonder? Okay, well, let's check down the hallway again. I don't know why I'm sending that in, just because I want.
Is your family safe?
Wait, was that always moving? Whoa! Got that one. That's supposed to have multiple boxes. Holy mother of mercy. And I just took that. Just took a picture of it for no reason. Just because I was like, maybe there should be other things here. Actually, I mean, I totally knew that was there. I'm a genius. Thanks. Checking outside. And you get infinite sprint. I love it. Dolphin. Samuel Jackson. Cool. Yep, skin. Okay. All that stuff. Bananas, apple orange, stuff is in there. Jernog! Yes! It's all about the Jernog. Creepy lady. Creepy lady. Letter by. Flowers. Okay. Still don't know if all these are supposed to be turning. Oh, I guess they are. Creepy portrait. Wait. Isn't there like a lady in this picture? Like entering the house or something? Pee-pee portrait. I mean, we don't do those here, but... Nope, I guess not. Okay, well, we're boned. We are, oh, not boned just yet. Pee-pee portrait goes down. Oh, that sounded even worse when I said it out loud. Oh my god. Don't even know. It's all. Are both of these supposed to be white? I feel like it alternates white and blue, so one of them would be blue, right? This one, probably? No? I'm losing my mind. They're good? Ugh. The hell is that? Was that? Oh my god, that was creepy. The question is, where was it? And look through the window? Okay. See anything there? All looks, I think, how it's supposed to. Or should I look through this window? Wait. Yep, Samuel F. Jackson is still there. Like that creepy lady that was there before? Wait. Wasn't this different? I feel like that was different. Am I wrong? I'm probably wrong. I was not right. According to the game, I'm a loser. It didn't say that, but it didn't have to. Okay. God. Creepy. Creepy, creepy. Not on. Yeah. Lotion and tissues in your office. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, this is wrong. This is wrong. No, that's wrong. For real, though. You better fucking fix that. You better fucking fix that. Yeah. I don't see it, but I hear it. What the hell was that? Did it just do that on purpose? Oh my god. It's so creepy! Peacock. God. Just running around, like, trying to find something. I'm not sure if I should just start snapping random pictures and hoping for the best. Nay-nays. Totally effed. On the rooftop, what? What's on the... Oh. You think it could be up there? And look up and see? Oh. I know that's one. Sure. Just heard laughing. Should we look up? Don't see anything. I don't see it. It's gonna do it again, watch. F. They just want you to be crazy, that's all. I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Oh God. All right. Well, I mean, that is pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, let's go this way. Wait, was that always in the corner there? The wine? I don't think there was wine in here. Oh God! Oh no! Man, this one's hard. It's because there's so many rooms. No, no! I only got 5. Oh Jesus! I know the laughing was so crazy. Okay, give me a second. Now more stuff you get to see. Anomalies. It's all about the anomalies, man. And the craziness of this game. Being able to, like, actually find things. Because I feel like... they change... Back to scaring Jade. Yeah, thanks. Thanks. Exactly what I wanted. But now I have a full tummy. Full tummy! Down for you. There's nothing in this world that wouldn't. Oh my God, that was loud. Oh, my ears. They bleed. They bleed blood. Oh, these things are always moving. It just doesn't seem that way. Remember the chair. I wouldn't thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Okay, and then we gotta go over here. And I'm not even sure that any of this makes it. Like, why is there this random picture in there? Okay, we got bananas, bananas. Does stuff happen with these? In the tissue and I know, right? I'm wrecking this evening already and loving every minute of it, ruining this wildly inspiring end. With the doorman from this morning. Place an underdressed. I'm wrecking this evening already and loving every minute of it. Banquet for the mildly inspiring end. Half-right pinstripes, whoa. Everything goes according to plan. I don't see anything. Then again, I took a break, so it was like, now everything's going to be different, and I'm not going to be able to know where anything is. I keep looking at the pictures because I'm thinking that's going to be one of the main things they change. But they're probably going to take stuff out, right? So look at all this medicine on the floor. Who even has a medicine cabinet in a hospital in the bathroom? One of the words? Where? Where? Yeah, it's true. No photography. To the right? Over here? This one? That one's always been a dolphin. By the Nore? This one? I don't know. We'll take a picture. No eating, no photography. I just ate and I took a picture. Oh, this one? All right, we'll do it. Let's do it. Is your family safe? Find out tonight. Oh my god. What is half of that stuff? This is why I don't work at a doctor's office. No anomalies found. On Jada Jade's stream. Is your family safe? Find out tonight. Just a weird looking baby. That's right. What baby doesn't look weird? All babies look weird. Weird babies. I feel like something's missing here. Cuckoo Gaga. I'm about to go crazy in this place. I think that's why they have it here. So you can run around looking for things and then you go crazy. The service Snape pick. I know, right? It's so bad. That look, though. If that's not a Tinder pick, I don't know what is. Just saying. Like, hey, ladies. Does this scare people? You think so? Oh, wait. I know this one. There's supposed to be a thing there. It had words? What? Oh, this one? Oh, this one says security feed unavailable. And I think that one's always unavailable. I'll take a picture of it, though, just in case. But I'm pretty sure that one's usually unavailable. Sorry, I'm jamming out. I'm so sorry. It's hard to see when I'm literally like, oh, hold on. Let's look in here. I mean, I would jam out too, right? Let's see if we get the laugh. Nope. We'll look inside though. Thing is I don't know where to look in this one. Like, I know where some of them are because it's happened before now. Oh, I love that. Like, sometimes these chairs change. Yep, we're already fucked. F'd in the A, 100%. Wait, did it change now? I guess I haven't looked at all of those. Yeah, that literally, the timing was perfect. Oh, jeez. I already lost. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta do better about... Yeah, I know. I know I died, and I only fixed one anomaly. Arr. Stop rubbing it in, game. Tell me I'm a failure without tell... Well, no, they basically just told me I'm a failure, so... Was the Samuel L. Jackson pick different? Ooh, that might have been gone, too.
Emotional damage!
Right? It's so true. I'm wondering if stuff happens in these or not. Like, am I gonna have to remember that stuff is moving or gone or whatever? Like, do I need to know that? Emotional damage. I'm damaged. Internally and externally. Because this stuff, there's actually stuff in there and in here, but I don't know about all the other ones. Like, there's nothing in there, so I don't know if I need to pay attention to that. Because it talks about the drawers and stuff, and I'm like, do I need to actually pay attention to what's in the drawers? Because that's, you know, something right there and could contribute. Oops. I do know that book was there. Yeah, BK, did you see the lotion next to the freaking tissues? Now I know why he's looking like that in that picture, just saying. Coins.
Shame.
What did I do? I'm just saying. Maybe he's shameful. He is shameful. Wait, I never even went in here. Young boy. Like the marching band. So I couldn't dive. Oh, okay. Well, I'm trying to defeat these demons. And anyone who doesn't believe I'll get past this. The room with the pictures? This one? All the pictures are right. The chairs are good. The Riz pick? This one? Guy who, oh, okay. This one?
Oh, yeah. Take a picture for later, baby. I'ma just take that picture for later. Oh yeah.
Man, what am I? Oh wait. I didn't open these. Or at least open the ones that I could. Can I open these? There's a telephone in there. Because, you know, that's where I would keep my telephone. Carry on. Samuel L. Jackson's still the same. With the phone? You think so? Okay. Oops. Maybe it's supposed to be Sam.
God! What the fuck is that thing?
Jesus Christ. That freaked me out. Oh! Damn, dude is packing! Yeah, he's like, ain't nobody gonna mess with me. Not today, Tinder. Ariana! You got a license for that. You know, funny enough, you don't need a license to have a gun. Oddly enough. You don't even have to have a concealed carry if... Yeah, if... your state allows open carry. Wisconsin allows open carry. Tissues looks at a gun. You think he's gonna... That sounds not like a good day. Just saying. Man, I am not... I hear ya. Wait, this goes to nowhere. It's literally just attached to the wall. Crying. Be crying.
No, God!
Ah!
No, God, please, no! 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 No!
That was awesome. I didn't even get any! Are you kidding me? What am I missing? I'm so terrible at this one. I was getting like, I got at least five the other, oh man. That door opening though was like perfect. I got five the other day, or the other day, the other time. How am I doing so terrible now? It's because I haven't seen the area enough now. I'm so bad. I'm better at the other ones. Like this one where I have to actually walk around and actually pay attention to what I'm seeing as I'm walking around. I can't. I suck at this. Why pills on the floor? Why does dude have a gun at his desk and then lotion and tissues? Nobody knows. Thought that would be a thing, but it doesn't look like it. Wrong sax song. No sax for you. There's no like, oh, there's a gun in here too. Well, this is the security office. I guess that would make sense. I feel like the only thing I can get is the freaking pictures. Like, oh my God. What about this chair? It's because I need to just start taking pictures. Just go and picture fucking hog wild. Does the name placard say where? Dr. Bendover. Adam J. Holm. He's cool though. This dude is cool. He's super cool. He's super cool. He's so cool. He cool. He cool. Okay, I'm gonna check. Oh. Well. I mean. You gotta throw something away. May as well be in the sink. Rinse it off. What is he thinking about? Gotta rinse him off before you use him. Oh God, that's terrible. That is Disgusting. I am a disgusting person. Disgusting! I wonder if they even have anything that's in the drawers that you have to worry about, honestly. Because it says it's a hint, but I feel like they're just trying to throw you off. And yet I keep getting to the point where it's like, I don't see anything. And I'm like, wait, maybe that hint was true. Because you're supposed to, like, you can open this stuff. But I don't know what for. Something more. Yeah, I want it all. Lipstick on my guitar. Real far. Yeah, I want it all. You got it. Oh, hey! Oops, I just reported the wrong thing. Stay up all day and all night. Yeah, you got me singing like, oh, I don't know you do it like that. And when you're close up, give me the shiver. I know, right? That's what I'd keep in there. Locked up, though. That thing ain't going nowhere. We got it. We done did it, man. We done did it. This is supposed to have, like, the car and stuff on it. Oh, it does. Damn it. I'm losing my mind.
Put me back together.
Annabelle just changed her design. You think so? Is this always right there, or was it pushed off to the side? Didn't I open this? Oh, I opened it last time.
Oh, I love it when you do it like that.
Got nothing, guys. Pill bottle. That's all I got. That all looks correct. Plant in corner. Gun in desk. Phone in drawer.
To stop. You know you're making shiver.
Nothing. All right, we're coming out here, checking the paintings. No.
I'm singing like, oh, I love it.
Wait. Is that, are these supposed to be that tiny? Probably. Checking outside. There he is again. That fucking sound. But I don't see nothing. For real, though. Thinking maybe he's over here? No? I think it's just a random sound that happens sometimes. Yeah! Thing over there. Would he be like here? Oh, okay. Oops. What? Wait. Okay. I'm still outside. Of the window? Just take a picture of it? Oh, it is right here. What if it's one of those things you have to look at? You're right. Let me see. Looking around. Yeah. I don't see it though. Which room is that? Yeah, I know. I suck. Like, I want to know which room that is. What am I fucking missing? I'm missing everything. This way? This way. Oh, it would be here. Like, this all looks right. Oh my god. I hear it! What the fuck? It's definitely in here, but I don't know where it is. Oh, got that. Oh my god, this thing moved forward. Are you kidding me? Is it in the... Oops. Oh my god. All right. Well, now we know. Knowing is half the battle. Ew, did you see his face move? Okay, well, now we know that we can check there. You weren't there. He's doing something. I don't know. This all looks the same. That all looks the same. Wait, was there always two chairs here? Da, 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 da. Oh, picture. Yeah. Oh no! Just as I was gonna take a picture of the picture! Dang it. Okay, well, now we have a couple more that we know can happen. Oh. Womp, womp. Epa sad. Epa super sad. Speed run.
Oh, God, please, no.
Speed run.
No.
Speed run. Open all the doors. Open the door. Open the door. Okay. Just take pictures of everything. Can't even see. Okay, so we know that there can be something in there now. We know that this is a possibility. I don't know about anything up here. We know that there can be a body in the sink. I haven't seen anything in these yet, but I'm going to open them up just in case. We know this can disappear. We know that these pictures can change, but I haven't really seen them change yet. Okay, sounds good, BK. Oh, I love this. Love this one. Even an angel can end up falling. Don't you cry because you're crawling. Right again. Morning.
satellite.
This one, yeah, we know that can flip upside down. We know there can be doubles of the flower there. I think these are all empty. Yeah, these are all empty. That's pills. I think that's the only one I can open. Oh no, it's not. Satellite. Yeah, we haven't found anything in the drawers yet. It doesn't mean that it can't happen though. I know there's a gun in there. Nothing. There's a phone in there. There's files in that one. I'm assuming these, like any of the pictures, can change, but I haven't really seen a lot of these change. Like before. I haven't seen anything happen with them, but that doesn't mean that it can't happen. Like these ones. Like, I'm sure they can definitely change, but so far I haven't really seen them change, so I'm not sure. We also know that in here, is it in here? Yeah, like this, I think that changed. Believe. Yep. Yeah. See? And that's like, it's just switching around. That is so subtle. Yes, we did. It was a face inside of here. These look fine. So I'm guessing this can all change around too. I don't think it has yet, but I know it can. Or I don't know that it can. I think that it can. I mean, anything can happen, to be honest. Yeah, he's just giving a little giggle. But now we know that if we hear that, it's him going all giggly goo.
You be giggly goo.
Otherwise, I'm kind of stumped. I know of those things so far, but I haven't seen anything else. I haven't really seen anything happen in this room. What did we see happen in this room? Anything? I'm going to take a picture of this just to see if that's... Oh, yeah, the body in the sink. But is that, like, the only thing? We know the pinhead thing. Here's me like opening all the fucking drawers. That looks fine. That creepy ass picture. This looks like a butt plug. For real. Oh. I mean, I don't know what he's doing. I'm just saying. Just gonna take a picture of this because I don't know. Pictures all look good. Yeah, I'm losing it. I don't. Oh, wait. Is this different? No, that doesn't look different. We're gonna get Laffy Man's. Oh. I haven't seen anything happen outside. I'm not even sure if anything does happen outside. Well, we're fucked. We are boned. Not in the good way. Is that always there? Coloring book? Farm life. From the mouth. Son of a... Man, this place is hard. A leg with heels? I got one fucking anomaly. Holy crap. Dude, I am terrible at this one. I mean, we at least know of where some are. So that's good. All right, we gotta go open everything. This all looks okay. I'm just trying to get like a, okay, remember this picture is of a body. Tissue. Bunch of stuff. This is why I'm thinking it's stuff to do with the drawers, because I'm not seeing anything else that's really different, you know? And there probably is that I'm just not noticing, but like, I'm getting a pretty good visual representation of what it's supposed to look like. So, like, let's remember this stuff too. What we're gonna try. I opened this, but I don't think I've ever seen any of that move. I know that can be the base. This character's hand, I know. He literally looks like Pinocchio, you know? Okay, that is farm life. We got coloring book there. Regular light in the corner. What is that? Is that always there? Random picture on the wall? Like, what the fuck? It's going to be like, not an anomaly, watch. Like, what? Random fucking picture in the wall. Oh my god. This your luck one from further away looked like your cock, and that was, yeah. Whatever, it's fine. Life starter ensure. It's don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. God, this place is terrible. Yeah, the tissue and lotion area. Anything? I don't even know. Well, we can open that too. They have a lot of lotion in this place. Like a lot. That is almost concerning. Dermatologist clinic, you think so? I don't know. They're talking about anomalies and helping people. They do a lot of psychosis stuff. I don't know. This is called for kids, Tutono. This is called Yummy, and this one is Medi X. Salivin, Curla X, Creme, Allergen Y, and Bicodinacan. I don't know that that's what that is. I'm just Creme. I don't even know that I want to know. Shit. I am not seeing anything, guys. See, we're already at. I know, right? Oh, wait. Random plant. We found a something. We're still in the game for now. Okay, now we know about the rando plant. wait. Did this change? I think that changed. Oh, and Dolly. What? Dolly. Okay, we got two anomalies. There be something in the garbage and shit. When did she get kids of her own? I don't fucking know. Wait, what was that? What is that? What is that? Okay, well, I took a picture of it. I don't even know that it's anything. Oh! Red light, green light. We finally found something outside. That's super hard, though. That was random. I was just running by. Okay. No plant. So, I believe, and this is how it seems to be. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's that lady who really needs to be here. So I think something I've noticed in all of the other ones as well is that once you find an anomaly, that same anomaly doesn't appear again, I don't think. Not within the same level. So like, as I'm going about my business now, I won't get that lady again. Or the red light or whatever outside and whatnot. But if I fail, then it can happen again. Checking on that. That's fine. This is okay. That all looks correct. Oh, this is one of my favorite songs, literally. Oh. Come on, report quickly. You're about to. Oh my god! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I hate spiders. Even in games. I'm gonna check outside really quick. So I can't get that again. I wonder if something can be in there. Oh, I'm stuck. It's Aslan. That's who it is. Aslan. What was that? Girl, if you're feeling sick, you need to go home. Just take the day off. I'm out. I'll fill in. It's fine. She needs lotion. It puts the lotion on its skin. Wait, is one of these different? She sure does.
It puts the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again.
Girl, you need to go home. Oh, what is that? I heard something. I hear it. Where is that? Dude, I keep hearing it. Bathroom? Shit. I was hearing a sound, but I didn't know where it was coming from. Did you hear it? It was just this like, But look, we got 7. We're getting better. Well, kinda. Fuck. I know, that was the best round yet. I just don't know where that sound was coming from. Had I been able to find it, we'd have been... Yeah! Alright. We got a speed run to open the doors. Okay. Now... Okay, this looks fine. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, thanks. Probably gonna actually go to sleep pretty soon. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. You know, I should learn to expect that by now from you. Jesus. I did. You're the one who's always worried about my sleeping. You're like, you need to sleep more. And I'm like, no, I don't. I really want to know where that sound was coming from, but we're not going to know until it pops up again. Yeah, it is. Hey, before you go, BK, do you want to play something tomorrow? Or do you just want to play it by ear? See how you feel? I'm not trying to force you into anything. But if you do, then we can at least plan tomorrow to see what we'll play. These open so weird. Oh, I forgot to open these things. I know Ed can be in there. Okay. Sounds good. Sounds good. Sounds good. Yeah, you don't have to be specific or anything about it, but if you can't, then you can't. Not a big deal. But we'll play it by ear then. Okay, I don't see the red light. Thing in there. I feel like I'm... Wait, what is the... Was that always there? I know that's always there. Stupid. I know there can be a plant here. Sometimes that's missing. Okay. Has that been out before? Maybe I just didn't notice it before? I don't know. Mew, mew, mew. I feel like that picture's gonna change, or at least this one. Oh, okay. Sounds good. Thanks, BK! I love you, girl! I hearts you so much. How are you? Nice. Get it. Fuck it.
Pluck it.
I mean, it seems like we're gonna fail this one pretty quickly because I am not seeing jack shit. No random lady. Oh, there's, this is the one right here. Crazy face thing going. Nay. Cabinet Dave. Yep. My God, I haven't heard you with Steve today. It actually feels weird. Where'd that Steven be? Steven? Oh, me. Sucks. Okay, I actually haven't seen these pictures change at all. Snuggle bug. No razor glap. Fuck. Wait, isn't this supposed to be moving? I thought all of these were turning. Nope, I guess not. Is this right? Oh, I think it is right. I haven't seen these pictures change at all. I've seen this one change, but that's it. I've seen an extra flower there. God, it's so good. Just when I feel like I'm actually doing decent sometimes. Three things. Maybe four. Well, no, it wouldn't be four. If it was four, then we'd already be lost. Jesus. Nothing. Like, seriously! I have no idea what we were missing. I got one! Oh my God. It hurts my brain. BK, it hurts my bit. Yeah, it's just Cabinet Dave! I'm gonna have to, like, go through and super pay attention. The problem is that I'm not sure how many of those things can be in a drawer. I know the cabinet now for Cabinet Dave, but I think Cabinet Dave is the only thing we found in the cabinet so far. Like, in a place that's enclosed. So, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, but I think that I am. I think that I am going to call it a night. And we will either pick this back up tomorrow or we'll do something else. We'll see. So. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Thank you. I'm so happy that I could play for you guys. This is always so fun. I love doing this stuff. It is absolutely amazing. I'm going to go to my ending screen. We're going to play my outro. My outro. Sort of. But I really love this one, honestly. I think it makes sense to play it. So, thank you to everyone who came today. Thank you so much. If you haven't followed, please follow. It helps me more than you know. Also, I have a whole bunch of other socials like YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, Instagram. And I post to them when I have funny clips and stuff. Also, when I've got pictures of my dog or my cat, I post them because they're super cute. So you can see them there. I also have a Discord. The link is in my About Me section and it is open. So feel free to join. I try to post stuff there. I also post when I go live there too. I'm going to have to try to make it so I have like a role that you can opt into if you want to see when I go live, because so far I've been doing at everyone and I know that that gets kind of annoying. So I'll try to, yes, Clips co-star BK. I've got so many of me and BK stream together, quite a bit. I absolutely love her. So go follow her too. She's super cool. Super cool. She's the best. I wonder if this works. Nobody likes BK. I don't know if that's how you do it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Well, they were playing Escape the Backrooms. They aren't today. Yay! So, yes, I stream pretty much every day, at least from usually 9 p.m. till around 4 a.m., but sometimes I stream earlier, sometimes I stream for longer, sometimes I have a bonus stream on Saturday, so we'll see if I'm actually able to tomorrow. If I do, then I will let everyone know, but I certainly love everybody. I love all you guys, and thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for having some fun with me. Lotions and tissue cabinet to all. Yay. Oh my god. Yes. So yeah. Thank you again. I will maybe see you tomorrow. We're gonna play it by ear. We'll see if nobody likes BK wants to stream tomorrow. If not, I may be able to do something. I usually spend the weekend with my partner, so but he has to work this weekend, so I probably will have some extra time. So, yes. Thank you again, guys. I'm going to let this song play out, but I will see you guys later. Take care. Be cool. And love each other, please. I mean, you know, if you want to love each other that way, then by all means. But I'm just talking about just love each other. Don't be mean. All right, bye, guys.